Welcome back, Sheila Enthusiast. It's the Shanky Sheila's one more time coming at you from space. Can you see? You see, we got these delicious ships. It's real dark in here, but that's okay. We're still gonna get it. We're gonna take down the taken captain that we are missing. And we have a special guest, Miss J. Ryan, 70 something something. She's gonna turn it out as well. So y'all keep it cute. And don't put us on mute, because then we gonna hurt you. All right. Here we go.
Wait, I want to start my own.
Oh yes, okay, go.
This is my intro.
I don't remember how to do this.
Press
Share.
share.
Okay, I pressed share, but I wasn't in the game thing, so it wasn't letting me.
Nikki, Nikki, the kitty, kitty.
Hey there, squirrel friends. It's us, the Shanking Sheilas, and we're back and badder than ever with our lovely guest, J. Ryan, Lucky Triple Sevens, with the voice like peanut butter. Because his. I fucked up, whatever. I'm stopping this. Damn it.
Was good.
Because the thighs spread just like peanut, 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 peanut.
Oh, God.
Are we ready?
Elbow.
All right, I'm gonna... All right, here we go. J. Ryan, say something for the cameras.
Well, I'm not a girl.
None of us are girls, J. Ryan.
Don't know what to say.
Well, bitch, just shut up. Thank you. Move it on.
You are evil.
You wanna lick this and shut up?
This wood smoked prosciutto. Just. Here we are, the Sheilas. We have just teleported. All right, we're gonna.
So what are we doing?
Just follow us, and
Fighting the taken.
we're hunting down taken huge dudes.
Taking booty.
Oh. Oh, I can't even. No, I got stuck behind a door.
Not the door, bitch.
That's the door,
You're
I'm
How
glad
did
you
you
can
get
join me.
here?
Because I ran.
I was
Because I
running.
ran for my life. I got
And then the smoke got you.
blocked.
You got bronchitis.
Ain't nobody got time for that.
Okay. Come to my garden, taken. Pop, 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 pop. The cooch.
So I haven't played in like 2 days. I'm rusty.
I need to take this sniper rifle. Hang on. The two how you want?
Precision. Precision.
Oh, here she go.
Precision.
You ain't even shooting at
I'm
nothing.
shooting at Sherry.
Oh, there's an extra person. I need you to stay here, bitch, so you can help us with this damn big, big nasty.
Glenn was hunting them earlier today, too.
I don't care about what he was doing. Oh, I said that on the straight. Oops.
He's not gonna watch it.
I'm kidding, Glenn. We can do it.
You are one shady ass bitch.
No shade.
All shade, bitch.
All love. Somebody say love.
Love.
Oh, come on, put stops. Hey, girl. Hey. You a little low to be trying to fight these Taken. I just want you to know that.
Should be fine, bitch. We can take all the gunfire we can get.
Why did I do the void sword on my hunter? Because these void kills.
You're right, they're gonna take forever. But you actually get a percent per every person that you kill in the Crucible with it.
So you get 1% in the Crucible for every kill.
For every kill.
So all my grenade kills, all my...
All of your Shadow Shot kills, all of that.
I need some green special ammo.
Then I might just focus on doing that because I'm only at 11%.
Oh, bitch.
I'm at 11% and I have like 3 materials.
Yeah, this is gonna take you till next week. Even though you could have been done last week.
How could I have been done last week?
It only took me a week.
I don't have the same dedication to a single character as you do.
I have multiple characters.
I don't have the same dedication to one character as you.
I use all of my characters.
I don't.
Oh.
So we. Taylor was watching the Untucked for season 6 for the first time.
Well, good for Taylor.
And it's interesting and fun, but also annoying because he's like.
Analyzing everything.
Analyzing it, I'm like, it is.
It's comedy. It's meant to be comedy and comical.
It's not a. Don't get.
It's the same thing as if Liam was watching it. Oh god, there it is again.
The well, Taken are here.
Just love each other and be friends.
The
and
Taken
just...
are here.
Kumbaya.
This is gonna be bad today. I just can't stop already.
You cannot, bitch.
What has that
not
me?
It's just happening.
You're usually the one chastising people for this.
You are.
Yet here you are being what you're being.
Shady McShady.
I don't know what you're talking about. You're the one that's always trying to chastise people for it.
Me?
Never. Yeah, you are. And I'm always the one popping up.
Yep.
Because I be agreeing with Miss Cherries.
You know, I might agree with some of the things, but I won't openly vocalize.
Because I am what? Accurate.
Sick.
Have we taken down a single lieutenant?
I haven't seen one yet. One just popped up.
Where?
He's over here behind, over here.
Okay. Oh, I see the big baller.
Ouch.
That's darkness. Pop this cooch.
Pop the bubble, please.
One down.
Precision.
You tried it. Oh, there's another one.
Oh, who is shooting me? Oh.
So, Mr. 777, how are you?
Great.
There's another tortured lieutenant over here.
Where
is
he? God, where I'm shooting. I tethered him. I'm gonna get these orbs that are down here. And there's more taken over here.
What the hell?
What the hell?
Oh shit. Shoot.
You can cuss. This isn't a G.
Oh, he's here.
Ooh. The big bitch?
Ooh. Yeah.
I see him.
Oh, there.
Did you just say pop? Never mind.
Pop the coochie. Pop the corns and feed the children.
Mm-mm.
Here I come again. This time I'm with the exotic sword. So we're gonna slice, slice.
Oh. Cherry, behind you.
Oh, fuck. Thanks.
Stop.
I'm coming up, Hosso.
Ow.
Thank you.
That's faster than having to run back in.
Nikki. I'm coming.
I can see his head. I got two more sniper shots.
Ooh, I'm done.
That's it.
Oh, this fire. I'm not.
Oh, I don't have any heavy ammo either.
I have a synthesis, so I'm going back in.
I'm out of like all my ammo except for primary. Oh shit. Where is he?
I'm gonna die.
Oh, where did he go?
It's the fire, bitch. The fire.
Oh, there he is.
How low is it?
Half.
Like half, yeah.
I don't think we're gonna make it. Yes, you go. That's it.
Where is he? I don't see him anymore.
He's still in the same area where he was before.
He should be like right in front of you.
I don't see him.
Oh, he's like behind the building.
Oh, I see them. I see them.
Oh no.
Damn! I need like all my ammo. I don't have any. No heavy, no special. Alright, I just found some.
I wonder if a rocket launcher will work better on him.
I have a solar sword. I'm just gonna go in next time, now that I have some heavy.
Should we go to the other area and try that guy?
Yeah, I was just gonna ask you the same thing.
Where was that? Was that over here?
Over here.
Up the cushion. On the cushion.
What?
I'm lonely. What?
Come on. What?
What? Move, bitch.
Get out the way. Get out the way. Get out the way.
He wants you to. What is shooting me?
Precision.
Potato, potato.
Tomato, tomato.
The way it goes, your dad cooks them. Move. I'm like stuck.
Not stuck, bitch.
Stuck on what?
Like, I have no idea where I'm supposed to be going on the map.
What quest or thing are you trying to do?
It's just the Taken King mission. I don't know. Let me see what it is. Devil Spire?
Oh, you're trying to... No, wait. Is that where Kate Six is trying to talk you through going up the tower?
I think so. Like, I gotta go do a bridge or something.
Yeah.
You just have to keep going up.
You have to...
I'm trying to figure out how to get up.
You go up the stairs, and then there will be, like, a broken down... kind of broken platform thing you can jump on. Just try and jump on top of things and jump as high as you possibly can. There should be a little...
So I've done that. I hacked it and got the bridge. Now I'm at the part where I crossed the bridge. And it looks like I need to go up again.
So you've already killed everything there?
Yeah.
Okay. Where one of the Taken Vandals was perched, where there's a big... like, hole blown out of the side of the tower. You have to jump up there. You should be able to go up, like, a little ramp first. And then after jumping onto that, you jump over, and you should see, like, the platform that you would reach. But you have to be careful, because there will be Taken phalanxes in there, the ones with the shields, and they will try and... shoot you off, so you either want to run into the room or you want to land and then instantly do your highest jump to avoid their thing.
Oh, okay. Alright, I'm here. There we go.
Thank you. Where are the taken?
They are taking their time.
Are you sure that the taken arrive in this area?
Yes.
Yes.
Because I know that the taken will constantly spawn in the other area. Because when I was running around helping Glenn find spin metal, we fought that one that we fought like 3 different times, and then the one that spawns the other side of it 2 times.
We fought them here before a couple times.
There's also a quest that says that they're here.
Do you know what the name of that quest is so I can see if I have it?
Yeah, hold on 1 second. It is called The Taken War Earth.
Oh, okay. What, did you guys do the Blighted Coven already?
I'm not sure how.
It's the it's a mission called the Blighted Coven, because that's what my Taken War Earth is telling me to do.
I think I did. Yeah, I've done that one before.
Okay.
So right now, mine's telling me to.
Because there's also a quest that's called The Taken Assault, which is for Petra.
I don't think I have the stuff that you're on yet, because I still have to do just the story mission type thing called The Blighted Coven first. Or after, I don't know which.
My god, where are all these taken?
They sure are taking their sweet ass time. Ha ha!
Bitch, I will kill you.
No.
Why are you moving me?
Come on, where are they? Wow, wow. Back the hell up. Give me taken. I need money. No one ever remembers Jessica Sanchez saying that, but she did. Jessica Wilde.
Give me money.
I need money.
She was trying to get them cherry pie gift certificates.
Yes.
I like Jessica Sanchez.
I'm not talking about her.
Who's Jessica
I'm
Sanchez?
Talking about drag queen. She's from American Idol.
Oh, so she's an idol girl.
Somebody that should have won American Idol.
She did. She should have won that season. And not Phillip Phillips.
I don't understand how
she... He didn't have the vote, she didn't have a vote, so that wouldn't have anything to do. It's because people stopped watching. And now that LaPortia's on there, people are watching.
These are lots of names, and I don't know what we're talking about.
I don't really know either, is it?
I don't. Where is the take? Maybe we should go back to the other area.
Probably.
Is J-Ho still the judge?
J-Lo.
Yes, she is.
I like J-Lo, though.
Shut up.
I was like, what just appeared, like, upside down on me? And it was Danny acting a fool on his part.
Oh, there are a lot of people here. We should be able to get a lot of help.
Oh shit! I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. Move. I just like ran up in his boss face like I was just the shit.
Wait, so you're at the boss boss?
I think so. And he just Who's knocked the hell out of me. It's this flying thing that's just flying around. Echo of Onyx or something?
Oryx.
Oryx? Oh, that's what it says? Let me look at it again.
I wish we could talk to these people and be like, hey, we need your help for this thing.
Oh, it does say Oryx.
They're probably waiting for it.
Wait, is there no way I can hide from this thing?
There is very, like, few places that you can get cover there.
I'm about to smack him.
Jump up on top of a building, and there are, like, two buildings that have a tiny group of boxes to the side of them, and you can hide behind the boxes, but there will be a ton of scions who will just keep splitting and replicating, and they will charge you, and it sucks. And I hate doing that one alone. Hi, Alpha Bird Senpai!
We got Dead Senpai 99 over here.
Well, this is something.
Oh. No!
Ugh.
We need to kill this thing fast, because it lets us spawn right when the Taken comes in.
Hola.
Well, don't bother him.
Oh, you fancy. Fuck. I keep forgetting I don't have the right thing equipped. I have my taunt.
Alpha Bird Senpai's about to die. Boop, there it is.
I don't think they're here.
Well, Alpha Bird Senpai's here. The neck, bitches, the neck.
Dead Senpai.
The neck.
Yeah, that was quick.
Bitch, what?
I healed the Ori.
Oh, hello.
She was no match for me.
Oh my god, the stupid dance.
Let me see how you are. War.
They did a parody to that song. It's so funny.
Is that the thing you sent me that I didn't look at?
Yeah. Did you watch it?
No.
You should watch it. It's funny.
Pero por qué? Why have you forsaken me, Taken?
Let me see how you are.
Did anybody else almost get disconnected?
No.
Then you get the fuck out of my way.
Why are you being so rude to me?
Why are you always moving me?
because I like touching you.
That's wrong. Bitch.
Kiss, 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 baby. Hush,
hush, hush, hush, hush, hush baby. Baby. Give it to me. Give it to me.
Give it to me.
Give it to me.
Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me.
Some sorry gallo. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Losing control.
Hurry,
hurry,
hurry. Kiss, 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 baby. Hush, 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 baby.
Give it to me, give it to me.
Oh. Come to me, come to me.
Oh.
Give it to me, give it to me.
Baby, son of a body.
Yes,
taken.
Oh no, wait.
Turn off the blight.
Oh, that was a mission.
No, I was starting a mission because I got a little bored. I will run right back to you guys if you guys let me know that they're here. But
okay,
I like doing the Skull and Crossbones ones.
Baby, soon I'll party. Hey, Lego, kiss, 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 baby. Canada.
Ugh. Why is there so
kiss
many
me,
falling?
Me, oh, come to me, come to me, oh. Baby, little party. Kiss.
Come on, my baby. Come on, come on, come on, my baby.
Almighty push.
You want to see Joseph get whipped in Naruto?
Excuse me? First of all, let me tell you, that would be so stupid if you to sit there and broadcast the beating that you would receive in front of your
friends.
They're
taking her here.
They're here?
Yeah,
oh, they are.
Here.
They're,
are they socially unacceptable?
They're annoying as hell. Danny, get your little wet ass over here.
I'm working on it.
White. Okay.
White.
I am.
Oh, they are here all around me. Oh, there's a lieutenant. Help me!
Where are you? Pero por qué? Yes,
ooh,
for these multiple people, this is gonna be great!
Yeah, it's gonna be great.
Ooh, I can do raids now.
This internet connection
they
is not...
What's your light level at?
Probably low.
Well,
wait,
yeah,
who?
Yours.
Mine?
Wait, who are we asking?
Right. 777.
Oh, it's like 158.
Okay, so you can do raids. Raids would be for fun. You would probably get better gear just from doing normal story stuff. But we might. Would you guys want to do raids again?
Yeah.
Any of those random ones we did?
Yeah.
Ones we got down to a science.
Oh crap! That
take
is
it, Z-Lot.
Where is it?
There he is.
He's over here by me.
It was a Z-Lot.
That's what it is.
I died.
I noticed. I'm coming though.
That's fine. I'm back already.
Oh, I was right there.
It's okay.
We're gonna get him this time.
Bitch, all at work and I didn't hit him at all.
Yes, we got him.
We did it!
Already? Go us!
Get with the West Coast for me.
Congratulations, where's...
To the point! Can we get them to go to this other spot?
Well, even if they go with us, since they're not in a fire team with us, they would go to a different instance of it than us. Because it is a completely different location. Like, if we leave and we come back, we probably won't get put in the same one where we see them again.
Well, let's just go, because we gotta get it anyway.
Can we go over here and get them to us?
I will be at the place. You don't know where to put this PlayStation.
We could message them from the PSN.
Well, if you would like to, please do, because I'm not there anymore. Wait, I should be able to join the instance you were in. Oh, probably not.
Wait, who?
I'm gonna see if I see them. Oh, they're still here.
I don't think these are instances. It's just like a connecting space.
Nega.
Well, when you go from one location to the next, it usually does put you in a different group. Huh.
You guys wanna sit and wait?
That's what Glenn was doing today.
Well, yes, we know that Glenn sits around a lot, but...
On the stream!
How is that a bad thing? I would like you to explain.
Don't try to twist words and put it on me. You said it.
You took some kind of negative meaning from it.
I did not.
Bitch, if you had to say on the stream.
But I put no negative connotations. Thank you so much. They're taking her here. Let's go.
Oh, on the other side? Okay. There's some on this side, too.
But where's the purse? The lieutenant.
He has not appeared yet.
Just an acolyte.
Baby, soon I'm party.
Kiss, kiss, kiss.
Lieutenant, where he at?
He's coming.
He's here behind where I am, in the other the area before.
We gotta go. Come on.
I got him.
Come on. Okay, so one down. There was more taken over here.
Baby, send him home.
He's gonna be over here in the far end.
Of your ass.
Where I am.
Do you see him?
Why do you have to be so hateful and spiteful and...
I'm not. I talked about your ass because it's a nice butt. Are you happy, Danny?
Why you gotta lie?
I don't. You know I say what I mean. I'm accurate, bitch.
You're accurate, but are you precise?
That's the same thing, bitch.
One starts with an A and one starts with a P.
They're your synonyms, thank you.
Did y'all get the last,
I have not seen it.
The Chicken Lieutenant was killed, I think.
I killed the one that was over there, but I don't know where the third one is.
I don't think it's popped up yet.
It has to have.
I'm not seeing it.
Because they pop up one after another.
I don't see it either.
Taken acolytes, but I do not see no taken lieutenant.
Maybe he's in the area before.
Oh, found it. He's over here.
Where the fuck am I?
He's dead.
Perfect, and I need this. Okay. Here he comes.
And big bad guy. The Rock.
Oh, fuck.
That's the one.
Tether him one extra time.